He's being so good.
Misty has always been a strong type. Whenever she's got problems, she's smiling. She tries to, you know, play it cool.
Ian getting his daily brush.
Misty struggled to pay the bills and tried to save money where she could.
She tries to hold family together, and Misty always, always shopped when everything was marked down. You know, you can go down there and find the article with the tag on it, and it was marked from $20 to $5 to $3.
Misty also earned a little extra money doing odd jobs.
She did sell Avon, and she also cleaned some houses.
Not that it was easy with three kids at home.
She was dealing with 2 3-year-old twins and a 6-year-old.
But by 2003, with their oldest in elementary school, Misty was able to take a part-time job as custodian of the Witherspoons Church.
She was paid $200 a month to clean the church.
She got all the supplies that we needed. We never ran out of anything.
She also worked part-time as the church's treasurer.
Lynn was the elected treasurer of the church. But due to his standards, she was given signer authority on the accounts for the church, and she was allowed to write checks when she counted money.
In 2005, after 2 years of hard effort, it looked like all the extra income was helping, but still not enough to get ahead.
I don't think they were caught up on anything. They were living day to day.
They were just a normal middle class family, just doing whatever.
Ian's getting ready for his girlfriend to come over.
At least they seemed normal. September 13th, 2005.